Septic arthritis. Septic arthritis, joint inflammation caused by infection from blood poisoning, sepsis, or from infection within the affected joint itself, or as a side effect of infection in other body tissues. Treatment includes antibiotic medications and surgical drainage, also known as pyarthosis and suppurative arthritis. S-E-P-T-I-C-A-R-T-H-R-I-T-I-S. Septic arthritis.